The first votes in the first primary will be cast in a few hours, and polls show that Republican Donald Trump has a very good chance of getting the comeback win he needs after finishing second in Iowa. He leads his closest rivals better than 2-1, among them Marco Rubio, who is also looking to New Hampshire voters for redemption. Here's Major Garrett.
Marco Rubio tried to restart the campaign engine that stalled at Saturday's debate when he was faulted for repeating the same phrase.